In 1922, Josef Albers, a Bauhaus student in Weimar, Germany, met Anneliese Fleischmann, 11 years younger than himself, who was pursuing admission to the Bauhaus. She described him as a lean, half-starved, ascetic-looking Westphalian with irresistible blonde bangs. He helped her with her application. Soon she was accepted as a student. 3 years later, on May 9th, 1925, they were married.